The Mountain Valley Pipeline is facing a setback. They've agreed to pay more than $2 million in fines. A federal lawsuit filed in December. Virginia officials say that pipeline failed to comply with environmental regulation testing. There is a 30-day public comment period, and we do have more information about the lawsuit at WSLS.com.